to call our next participator named Aishi ma'am. Big hand for her.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, guys.
Good morning.
My topic is corruption. By the corruption, we mean that any dishonest or immoral behavior or activities that result in the gain of some powerful organization or people. Thus, the corruption often results in loss to the weaker section of the society or people. There are different forms of corruption. It includes bribery. Corruption may lead to human and drug trafficking, money laundering, police brutality, depression of the opponent, etc. Forms of corruption. A bribe involves a payment made to any official for the exchange of use of his official powers. It involves two parties, the one who pays for any favor and the one who accepts the payment for the official powers. Influence, peddling or trading in influence over the decision making process so that a third party profits from it. According to the APJ Abdul Kalam, if a country is to be corruption free and become a nation of beautiful minds, I strongly feel there are three key societal members who can make a difference. They are the father, the mother and the teacher. Fabian supporters, patronage and Fabian related nepotism of an official and private gain are forms of corruption. In this, many incompetent people are leaders in the system over the able ones. Illegal interference with the election process is electoral fraud. The theft of interested public fund for the personal benefit is embezzlement. Effect of corruption. Political effect. Corruption becomes a major roadblock when the rule of law and democracy, the political system, when power is used for private advantage. Economical effect. It depletes national wealth. The betterment of the communities and societies are compressed for the benefit of the profit of some officials. Therefore, lead to the misuse of national resources. Society effect. The community or society give up trust in the system. This makes it even more challenging to remove corruption. Environmental effect. Corruption results in degradation and exploitation of precious natural resources. This results in turbulence in the ecological system. Ways to fight corruption. There are two ways to fighting corruption. Effective law enforcement in key to the ensure the corrupt culprit is punished. For this purpose, we need a strong legal framework. Steps are focused and improving the finery management and strengthening the role of auditing. Agencies will help in curbing corruption. They will include transparent and participatory by local communities and local government. According to the Mahatma Gandhi, corruption and hypocrisy ought not to be inevitable product of democracy as they understand.